With 10 games remaining in the regular season, Chatham is in the midst of a playoff push. A high drive to right field. Oh my gosh, that ball was crushed. It's on to Depot Road. A two-run home run for Guy Garibay.
Chatham's got a 3-1 lead, bottom of the fourth.
A 6-3 victory. Chatham over Orleans. The Anglers on a 5-game win streak.